Some years ago, there was in the city of York a society of magicians. They met.
You wish to know why is there no more magic done in England?
I myself am quite a tolerable, practical magician.
And action.
Welcome to Lost Hope.
How do you go from words on a page to a seven-part visual feast?
I usually do a very kind of unstructured first draft. You're never going to get it right first time, and it's far more important to have an artifact there that you can do something with.
What does it take to make statues come to life on screen?
I wanted the bishop's performance to be based on a performance that we could get in camera so that, because it was interacting with an actor.
How do you tell the story of English magic on a TV budget?
And David waved his magic wand and turned this place into the most amazing set piece. And you watch it now and you go, well, it's not a compromise. It doesn't look like or feel like a compromise. It looks amazing. But it was a major compromise.
How do you go from this to this? I'm Frankie Ward, a Jonathan Strange and Mr Norrell superfan. And that's what I'm here to find out. I'll be seeking out advice, tips, and insight from some of the cast and crew behind this epic TV drama. This is StrangeCast.